Blake, where are you? So who is this?
It's Hercules.
What do you think about Hercules? That what?
Puny penis.
And so you agree with Nikal that he's got a puny penis?
Yeah.
What do you?
This fiber doesn't have teeth.
Doesn't it?
It's my birthday and we are out for dinner at a slightly posh place, which sounds like it's got some yummy things.
Course number one for Leo's birthday dinner. It's antipasto. Blake, what have we got? Olive!
Where's your dog mum play?
Just eat it.
Come on.
It tastes pretty good.
You can do it. You can go for it.
I'll give you my piece of salami.
Of course, this is as much as teaching a child to appreciate scallops.
Oh, it's yummy! Mm.
Yeah, we made that mistake, clearly.
Yeah.
How's that, Olive?
Good.
Mm. It's also the same as teaching your children to appreciate crayfish.
Yum yum!
Not sure who's more excited about the Ferris wheel, me or the kids.
There was a hole.
Don't come out.
Yeah, look at it now.
So, going that way.
Love hearts.
Aww. What? Love hearts?
Love hearts up there.
Now.
Wow. How big and so special.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Leo. Happy birthday to you.
Blow it out, blow, blow, blow. Make a wish, blow it out.
I don't think there's any blowing.
So it's one thing, that boom, in the end, you always got to be careful of.
It's cooking cake.
Yeah, I'm glad we did this here in the car park and not on the boat.
Two's out.
Yay!
Nikki! Woohoo! That was cool! Yeah, yay!
While enjoying birthday cake, Glenn tortured Leo with Dora the Explorer's rendition of Happy Birthday.
Not into Dora?
Pardon?
No, I really can't see you, Mum. How do you do that? Oh, there I am! Happy birthday, Leo!
From Sicily to Sardinia, we had a middle of the night unexpected wind change and jibe and put a hole in the main. It's been at Sailmakers, it's back, and it's just getting put back on the boat now. And if we walk down the free wall, which we're loving here in Sardinia, you see Trim, and that's Poppy Mick from Australia. And the arrival on the free wall this morning. Down here is Wild Thing from New Zealand and their three boys. So we've lost the children. They're off playing rugby in the park. We've just watched the All Blacks lose to England, which put a dampener on our morning. But these things happen. There's Wild Thing. But beautiful sunny day. Thunderstorms expected tonight.
I'm pretty sure the cat was helping with the main installation.
Thank you.
Albia, the Maddalena Archipelago in thick fog.